Potatoes and homemade pico de gallo. First homemade pico de gallo of the season.
Look at that pico de gallo, it's gorgeous.
And our first cabbage. What do you think about that?
That's the first time I've eaten it so far?
Cabbage? Yeah.
I didn't realize that. It's exciting stuff.
Exciting stuff.